Blake, you can come on up.
Good morning and welcome to our graduation ceremony honoring the 105th graduating kindergarten. Wait, this is Canada. Ms. Vecchio, do you have the cards?
So, 1 minute.
Sorry. Good morning, everyone, and welcome to the Lincoln School 6th grade graduation. Thank you all. Thank you all for joining us while we celebrate this huge accomplishment. Today, you will see how much we've grown from our very first time entering these doors to now. First, I would like to thank my teachers for building each and every one of us into great people. Also, a big thank you to our family and friends who have helped and supported us, especially throughout this pandemic. Finally, and most importantly, Mr. Still. Without her, none of this would have been possible. Throughout the past year, my classmates and I went through an experience like no other. We spent time learning in virtual and in-person classrooms. As hard as this was, we got through it. And I know our teachers did everything in their power to help us out throughout this pandemic. We are so lucky to have them on our side. As I look back at my time in Lincoln, I realized that our teachers were trying to teach us a lesson. We were repeatedly told that if we put our mind to it, we could do anything. And after 7 years of being at good old Lincoln, I think we have finally understood the meaning behind this plan. It meant that to accomplish the things we wanted, we had to first believe in ourselves. Though middle school will be great, we will all miss Lincoln School, but our memories will be with us forever.